Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about the integral. So I will use about incomplete gamma function. So for this one, you will get about negative, because we have the negative next to s to the power of 3 gamma 1 over 3, and we have s to the power of 3 over 3, and we move about c is about constant. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.